Such a relaxing game when your castle's not being blasted into nothingness.
Granary stocks are very growing, sire.
Blue shirt guy asks how it's going. It's going pretty fantastic. Just defending my castle, killing peasants, the norm.
My lord, instructions. At the double.
I need to think what I'm going to need to break my way into that enemy castle. So I'm going to want to bring down this large tower here, and that large tower there, and then I will send in a Maceman unit to eradicate the snake who's sitting right there. What will that require? That will require, well, Maceman for starters. Yeah, I feel like setting up a really cool little attack area here. So that's exactly what I'm gonna do.
Villagers have seen a band of the pig's troops heading this way. Stony.
There we go. Does that look good or does that look good? I'll get my troops all sorted out over there. Does, however, mean I will need weapons in order to make some troops. I reckon a regiment of 40 macemen.
Yes, boss. Recruits needed, sire. The pigs' troops are attacking.
Pig's just attacking me with the same things. He doesn't use ladder men or siege equipment, so it's really, really nothing to worry about.
We are a mace man.
Maybe I shouldn't send you out just yet. I'll wait till a lull in the attacks. Got loads of red to be selling.
Gold is flowing into the treasury, sire.
Perfect. Going a bit more north than normal. I suppose there's a slight worry that he could come and try to destroy my, not sure what I'd call this. My little outpost. Ah, my Engineers Guild, how could I forget? set you up in there as well. It's not very level ground. There we go. I need. Really, it's just an all-out aggression. However, they do have men on the walls, so I'd quite like to get my archers in on that as well.
Your popularity is rising.
Let's get some skilled engineers on the go as well. Okay, well, we're getting arrows fired down upon us from, wow, they have some good range.
The pigs' troops are attacking. My lord, we are on our way. What? Here we go. Move, you dogs.
There, I hope that isn't too bad.
The granary is full, my lord.
Granary full means Manola for me.
Granary stocks are very low, sire.
Right, how are things looking over there? Not bad, and they've stopped their attacks, that's good. Could always do with more archers, just great for nipping things off the walls.
We await orders. Instructions. That's quite a run.
Other than that, yeah, well, more macemen's always a good thing. I've certainly got the money for it. Whilst my skilled engineers, what can I have you build? Catapults.
Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
On you go, my extremely Scottish engineers.
Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment. Constructing siege equipment.
We'll see how this goes. I feel a bit understaffed here, to be honest.
Yes, boss. Gold needed.
Gold needed, we'll see about that. Bren economy never fails.
Yes, granary stocks are very low, sire. Recruits needed, sire. We await orders.
Your grace.
Right, portable shields are very, very quick to set up.
That's a fair distance.
I'm sure you can manage.
Yes, boss.
Weapons needed, sire.
You need something built. Manning siege equipment. What needs doing? That's a fair distance.
What?
So anyone that is not an engineer, get into space here. What? Tank some bullets for me.
The pigs,
oh wow,
attacking.
They did a fair number on those.
Yes, boss. Yeah.
Oh, of course, there are these spike pets. Curses. Still, get into position and take down that. Archers go there, kill any that come close. Macemen might be a bit dangerous for friendly fire. Take that down, please. Let's get some ladder men on the go as well, because why not? Archers on the walls, you'll get better range there. Shield going to tank some bullets, get that friendly fire going because America! I need that taken down very quickly, please. Kill. Snake eyes, my friend. Yeah, kill the snake, please, not the villagers. Maybe the jester as well. America wins yet again. Honestly, the poor guy offered a truce. We still went and killed him and his peasants. Seems a bit over the top, though I guess we are the rebel force. Now the beauty of this mission is you can build up your forces as much as you want. I could have built, you know, 700 macemen and charged him with those, but that went okay.
Once the snake's bloody corpse lies at your feet, you quickly rally your men and make your escape before the wolf can catch you. Pig addresses the people of his newly conquered county.
Your throne is mine now, so do as I say. All will pay a high tax and live a life of pain.
I leave with the king this very day, and we will soon return to our shores. Your continuous assaults are providing us with the ideal distraction. We will come to your aid with reinforcements as soon as possible.
With the wolf closing in behind, you decide to split the enemy down the middle by claiming one of the pig's counties. The pig is renowned for throwing vast quantities of troops into battle and is not used to defeat. Advantage. Scouts report that there is a fort built into the mountain pass up ahead. If you fortify your garrison here, hopefully the pig's horde will come to you. Our mysterious friends have sent more plans, this time for a large tower-mounted ballista. This should prove invaluable against the pig's war machines.
I recall this mission being quite easy, but I'm going to go for a quick toilet break beforehand. I'm also going to take a leaf out of the pig's book. He goes, all shall pay high tax. Twitch just gave me this commercial button, so I'm going to push it and see what happens. I'll be back in a minute. My shackles. Let's carry on with Stronghold. Now, like I said, I recall this mission being painfully easy, but we'll see if it works out quite like that. It's called the Mountain Pass, and it's probably one of the easiest to defend levels in the game. All enemies come from here. They've given you several layers of fortification which you can use to delay the pig, but really, in this kind of game, why would you ever have all these layers of fortifications when you only really need the front one? Really, if the front one falls, then you're just losing out.
Instructions. That's quite a run.
So get all our troops in the front line. I think I can make even more, so
we await orders.
Archers being the most important by a mile. And destroy all these fortifications. Because they're useless, I don't intend to let them push this far anyway. Now, whenever you delete things, you get
can't get there, Lord. Yes.
You get something like half of the resources back. So deleting this gives me all that stone, which I can invest in the front wall. Seems the most efficient use of my time and resources. Also, it gives a very, very satisfying crunch when these things fall apart.
That's quite a run.
Kaboom. Ah, that's good. Okay, now let's also consider the state of our economy here. We have a tavern. No drinking allowed. Our food production and tannery is down here. Question is, what kind of resources can we get? Right, iron mines, never been a big fan of them. Down they go. What I need is wood. As the eternal words go, wood needed. Certainly tons of wood down here. Expand the front lines.
Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord. Can't place that there, my lord.
So, for those of you familiar with Caesar 3, you may know that you can use regular gladiators and lion men, lion tamers rather, to attack the enemy. And if you set it up well, they can be far more effective than regular foot troops. It allows us to make bread, but I think we'll just stick with cheese from now on. Since the stockpile's all the way there, it'll take forever to get around.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Oh, we'll see about that.
Can't place that there, my lord. Recruits needed, sire.
Now, bows are all well and good, but I'm all about the crossbow right now. Maces, no thanks. Pole turners, double no thanks.
You can count on us.
Needed, sire.
What else? Religion, religion. Religion will keep you around. Makes my people just a little bit happier.
Me lord? That's quite a run.
What I should do is consider better defenses here, though. They give me big old square towers. Enormous, so we'll have that.
Instructions! Moving off!
Good, they're able to get in. And, yep, a ballista. Because why not?
This device requires skilled engineers, my lord.
Yes,
a
it does.
From the pig.
I'll come in to kill you.
Okay.
We are on our way. You can count on us. Where are we going?
We are a mace. What
you need? Need some muscle.
There we go. Let's keep you here as something of a frontline attack group.
Jump to it!
And I think even more crenulations is better crenulations. Although they are ugly as sin, that is the downside. Right now, really, marketplace, what can I buy and what can I sell? Oh, I can buy and sell just about anything there. But I can't sell cheese.
Not enough goods.
Well, firm believer. Firm believer in the crossbowmen, so punch everything we can into crossbow production.
The pigs' troops are attacking.
Not even worried.
We await orders.
Oh, I do wonder what you're doing on the ground, though.
What?
Now again.
Here we go.
Let's see if we can't get these things taken down before they do any real damage to me.
Bash 'em, lads!
Our tools are ready. Manning siege equipment.
Yes, boss.
Yeah, I don't want that ram doing any real damage, so take it out, please. Now, they can tank a ton of ballistics damage, but when it comes to maces and such... Yeah. Let's take care of their gentleman here as well. And then a clean getaway. No problem whatsoever.
Always ready.
Like I said, keep these guys as a frontline unit just in case they set up some siege equipment. This is just a case of holding out until the final battle. No probs.
Shoulder!
No change in the treasury law. The people worship you, sire.
Right, making plenty of wood. Not that I'm even sure what I'm meant to be doing with it. I think more tanneries are good tanneries. Although they are expensive. I can sell wood, but I only got one gold per piece of wood. As for stone, you know what, I think it might be in my interest to sell quite a bit of my stone. And to get a larger armory on the go.
A day! Shot! You can count on us! Ready, sir! Moving out!
Slight issue is that once they reach here, it's pretty hard to hit them. But I can get around that by putting some troops up here to shoot them down. Repair my crenulations whilst I can. My troops. Oh, that's a nice little touch. They throw the weapons in the air in celebration.
My boy is yours.
Set us a task. Manning siege equipment.
Me lord?
Alright, that's good, but I need a lot more troops there. Pig ain't shy about throwing them at me, so I need to throw back. Cheese production seems a-okay. Yeah. Not too shabby. I'd like to know is where I get my stone from, or do I have to trade for it? Is there anywhere I can mine it? The terrain is beautiful, but unfortunately mostly useless.
Quick march!
Your popularity is falling.
Somebody in the chat said that boasting about Adblock is kind of dickish. I don't think so. Adblock is in a lot of parts of the web pretty much a necessity. I'd encourage anyone to use it. Because ads suck.
You can count on us. Where are we going? Off we go.
Pretty much a case of speed 90. Keep building, crossbowmen and keep getting money.
Scouts report a large force of the pig's men are marching towards us.
I'd quite like large to have a number attached to it, so that I could say it's just a number. I spent a bit too much there.
Our treasury is empty. Our food stocks are the pigs. Troops are attacking. Gold is flowing into the treasury, sire.
I mean, how large are we talking here? Okay, so he's building more siege equipment.
Always ready. This'll be easy.
Take it down, please.
Bash 'em, lads.
Or better yet, just kill all the engineers. No need for an advanced party.